My name is Mark Humphreys with Lincoln Electric Cutting Systems, and today we are performing tests on the accuracy and repeatability of our CNC plasma cutting tables. We have engineered these machines within very tight tolerances, and today's going to be the ultimate test to see if those tolerances are reflected in our results. We're using laser interferometry and Ballbar testing to measure linear, geometric, and circular accuracy and repeatability across the area of the cutting table. Our industry generally quotes axis resolution, which defines precision, but that doesn't confirm that the parts cut out will be dimensionally as accurate as they are programmed, or whether a part cut in one corner will be the same as a part cut in another. One thing that you will find in our industry is a big discrepancy in machine specifications. Companies are all over the board with what they offer and why they've engineered it that way. But really, the engineering of the table comes down to two main factors: accuracy and repeatability. Does your table go where it's programmed to go, and does it do it for the life of the machine? Lincoln Electric Cutting Systems is confident that we are delivering the highest standard at the best value on the market. To find out more about all of our CNC plasma cutting tables, you can go to our website at torchmate.com or call a sales rep today. It's a direct reflection of some of our most advanced systems and offers a programmed cut quality that is far more advanced than any other entry-level CNC plasma cutting table on the market today. And that's something only Lincoln Electric can offer.
We have made it our mission to optimize every square inch of this facility to manufacture our machines as fast and as cost-effective as possible, which will in the end directly benefit our customers.